decorated channel with a heart of gold that likened him to all the stories he told. Past battles won and lost, legends of old. Sees him better in his own time. On the battlefield, he gained respectable fame, and with many medals of bravery and stripes to his name, grew a beard of suits, could become the scars on his face, and always edge his men on. But on the eve of great battle with the infantry and trainer or general tossed asleep to wrestle with the meaning, he awoke from the night to tell what he had seen. Walked slowly out of his tent. All the men stood tall with their chest in the air, with the courage and the blood and the fire and the stare. It was a gray morning and they wondered how they would fare. So the old general told him to go home. He said, I have seen the others and I have discovered that this fight is not worth fighting. No, and I've seen their mothers and I well know other. Follow me where I'm going. So take a shower, shine your shoes. You got no time to lose. You are a young man, you must be living. No. Take a shower, shine your shoes. You got no time to lose. You are a young man, you must be living. Go now, you are forgiven. Not a mad move, the eyes gaze straight ahead. So one by one they step back and not a word was said. The old general standing there with his own words echoing in his head. He began to fight, he said, I have seen the others and I have discovered that this fight is not worth fighting. No. And I've seen their mothers and I well know other. Follow me where I'm going. So take a shower, shine your shoes. You got no time to lose. You're a young man, you must be living. Oh, take a shower, shine your shoes. You got no time to lose. You're a young man, you must be living. Go now, you are forgiven. Got to be late.